afternoon, everyone. I am Miss Candice Duncan. This is Miss Littles. And we are the teachers of Wit at Stu. Good afternoon, parents. Good afternoon, supervisors. Children, say hi to Mommy.
Hi.
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 And this is our stepping up ceremony. So I hope you sit back and enjoy us. Good afternoon again. Without God, we cannot do anything. I don't know, we have gone through the pandemic and God has allowed us another year. And as we go through this year, we had many challenges, but we are standing here. So I just want us to bow our heads and give God reverence. So we're gonna pray. Heavenly Father, we just wanna thank you. Thank you for your loving kindness. Thank you for your mercies. Thank you for your grace. Thank you that you have brought us through this year. Thank you for every child, every parent. Thank you for Inner Force, every staff. We just want to thank you because you have been good to us, dear God. The milestone that these children have achieved, the things that they did, where they go. Father, we just want to thank you. So as we come today and we put our stepping up before you, we ask that you would bless us today. And we ask that you would have your way. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Good afternoon, parents. Good afternoon. I tell you, thank you. Thank you for entrusting us with your babies, with your precious jewels. Thank you for your communication. Thank you for your partnership with us. Thank you for everything that you have done that make this year a successful school year. I just want to say thank you. Thank you, children.
My name is Miss Littles. I would like to thank the parents for entrusting us with your kids and helping us get the kids where they need to be for the year. Thank you, Miss Duncan, for all the hard work you have done in helping me prepare the kids. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Well,
No one looks?
Yes.
The way I do. No one says?
Yes.
The things I say.
I am special.
I am me.
And there's no one else. So we have learned how you go from a caterpillar into a butterfly. So we have this little song that we want you to enjoy.
Pretty little butterfly, what do you do all day? Fly around the buttercup, nothing to do but play. Nothing to do but play, darling, nothing to do but play. So fly, butterfly, fly, butterfly, no waste your time away. So fly, butterfly.
Stepping up ceremony. This is where we reward our children for their hard work. So here we begin. Mr. Bennett. Come on, Mr. Bennett.
Come,
Ethan. This medal is for Ethan. Ethan is a very hardworking gentleman. He's very good at language and academics.
Here you go, Ethan.
Thank you.
Next up is Sophia Cox.
Sophia Cox, who unfortunately is not here, but we want to acknowledge her in her absence. All of us. She's a woman of few words, but lately we begin to hear the words coming out, and her intelligence is great. Thank you, Ms. Duncan.
Next up is Alexander Garrett.
Mr. Garrett. Expression, and he's very helpful.
Hey,
so here you go, Mr. Garrett.
Thank you. Alexander, Alex, come here. You gotta hold it up. Hold it up. Next up is Savannah Grace.
Miss Grace. Ms. Duncan, are you all right? And whenever you tell her to do something and she doesn't want to listen to you, she says, all right.
Oh.
She's very intelligent. To a very important part of the presentation for me, and this is for Miss Liddles. I just want to say thank you for everything that you do. I've seen it, I've seen your growth. I'm comfortable leaving you with the class. I'm comfortable sitting back and letting you go ahead and just ride on. So I just want to say thank you. You never fuss, even when it comes to money, spending money for the kids and spending money on the children and the class, you never fuss about it. You carry my spirit. So I just want to say thank you.
Okay, so I would like to give an award to a special person, Miss Duncan. Can you please come?
Wait a minute.
I would like to give you the award of Teacher of the Year because you are amazing. You are wonderful. You have very good patience. You understand. You have taught me. You have educated me very, very much. I am the person that I am as a teacher because of you. These 3 years have been grateful. It's been amazing. So I want to thank you very, very much.
My pleasure. My pleasure. My pleasure. My pleasure.
Thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. Guys, say bye-bye.
Children. My name is Miss Brian. I am one of the directors at Inner Force Tufts. Today is a special day. We are celebrating our children's life and time in daycare. The school year 2021 to 2022 comes to an end. It's hard for me to believe the time has come for your child to step up to another level. When your child first started daycare, there was much separation anxiety. A new school year is like that for children and for parents. It's also a time of building trust and a relationship with you and your child with one shared goal, providing your child with what they need to develop, grow, and learn. That trust was built. Relationships and teams created. We move through the year as a team, growing, learning, building a foundation for your child to bring them to the next level. You have entrusted the most important thing in your lives to us, your child. We can't tell you how much we appreciate that trust. We thank you for sharing your children with us. We thank you for allowing us to be a part of your family during this time. And now, it's the end of the school year. It's time for your child to move to another class. Guess what? It's the teachers who are now facing the separation anxiety. They will miss the children more than you know. Thank you, teachers. Thank you for your dedication to the children and their families. Thank you for your thoughtful planning and time invested in the lives of each of these children. Thank you.
Good morning, parents, teachers, friends, and my adorable graduates who are here today to celebrate their accomplishments. My name is Ms. Johnson Salmon, one of the directors here at Inner Force Tufts. Despite the challenges of the pandemic, we have seen our children progress through their developmental milestones. I just want to say thank you to my parents who have worked very hard to make this day possible. Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome.